sports. It's in the game.
Bronco. Veio.
He's going across the track! That is not what you want to see! Sebastian Vettel into the lead!
If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You'll get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension. But a little tweak with negative camber or toe in can also help with this. Okay, the circuit's clear at the moment. We're good to go. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. So our best lap so far is a 1 minute 11.3. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave. starting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Thank you. 30 seconds left in the session.
Szokott lenni. Mondjuk futamon szoktam mindig villantani inkább. Tényleg! Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Top 10 now, keep it up. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Yellow flag. To your teammate ahead is 7.9 seconds. Green flag. Okay, we've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. A safety car is being deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. We'll be right back. okay. We don't think we're far away from rain now. I'll keep you updated as conditions change. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, we can take you this lap. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Available on the MFD. Got that confirmed. trailing our teammate by 49.6 seconds. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 41.0 seconds. Okay, you're doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Gap to the car in front is 15.0 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Caution!
Nice! It's very nice!
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Komoly gyerekek, nem áll.
Map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Yellow flag. Clear. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Verse virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Lost some time to the car behind. Caution, caution! Safety car's out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Confirmed. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, one stop to go. Just one stop left in this strategy. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Time to come in for a fresh set of boots. We're seeing a lot less spray at this point, and opinion here on the pit wall is that we'll probably be okay on the intermediates. Understood. Stopping this lap. We'll be right back. drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Forecast suggests the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, the safety car's waiting for the leader. You can overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, a few drivers are fitting full wet tyres, we might need to change soon. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Flag. Okay, gap ahead is 2.8 seconds. Right, we've got teams in the pits changing over to full wets. Come in and change your tyres if you need to. Gap to the car in front is 2.6 seconds. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. Okay, overtake the safety car. You may overtake... It's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. it might be worth thinking about putting a set of full wets on. We've seen a few teams change over already. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Weather's certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Radar showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this race. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 12.8 seconds. Gap to your teammate ahead is 24.9 seconds. confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Overtake now, come on, push hard. To the car in front is 33.2 seconds. Looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Okay, gap ahead is 31.2 seconds. Front is 30.8 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Thank you.